Will, Mr. Dillon. First GoPro video here. It will be edited.
Just a little friendly reminder, we don't know if this is base or crappy.
That's right.
There's something on the mold Cooper River
crop. We're out here at the old boss man's pond. Mr. O'Neill. We're gonna go for some crappy today. That's one of our more smoother landings. Or offloaded.
It is.
Let's see if I can make something shake with this thing right here.
I'm curious.
I ain't used to these open faces.
Sure. Part of me now wishes I'd have went to Mont's Corner.
Oh, you missed him.
I did. I'm jigging.
Man, I can't really throw this thing very far. We're going to, I'm about to troll this brim buster. Get one? Hey, there we go. First catch of the day, Mr. D. Gray. Little brim.
Little red breast.
Show it to the people on the YouTuber. Yes, sir. Off the grill. God knows I poked myself. Oh, yeah. That's a nice one. It's cold. Hey, we'll catch brim all day long. I don't care. I don't know if we're going to keep any of these, but I'm going to get us some water there. Oh, I got it. I'm sorry. Yeah, I meant to tell you. I grabbed it for you. There you go.
Pretty little red.
That is a pretty little red breast.
Pretty little red breast. All
right, we got us some water now. No work cooler. If you want to keep it, we can throw her in there. I don't know if we're going to get us a mess of them or not. See how it goes. Watch me catch this little.
We're going to have to go out there in that middle back there at the back behind us. That's where we was at. When I caught that big old.
That big one.
Trolling. Dude, this thing feels so weird fishing.
Get us a little bit closer here. You want to go back that way then?
You get up there around that dock, dude. That's where you're going to have some luck with that,
Brim bus.
Brim bus.
Yeah. Darn, I need to put some WD-40 on that thing. Look. That thing jumping, boy.
You know something. Look at that, Jane.
What was that?
A little, I don't know what it was, a baby fish.
It was a baby fish. It might have been. Come on, we're gonna troll you on down this way. I'm gonna just kind of hold on to this.
I'd like to go from the fish to grass.
Just sit my leg on top. Oh, I'm sorry. Keep my leg on that thing. See if I can pull something. I didn't mean to grab this. I meant to grab my other one. Oh, Dylan. Yep, I got one. Look at it. Come here. Oh, I don't want to bust this line. I know it ain't.
Maybe
much.
That's just a. And you know something.
Look at him.
You know something, man.
Grab him for me.
Oh, what is happening?
There we go.
That was decent, good.
Yeah, decent little size bass, ain't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he took it and all, too. Hey, little buddy.
He
said
slurp.
There we go, people. Give him some sunlight. Ain't not much my dink, but hey, we're doing something with him. Thanks for catching me. Thanks for letting me catch you, buddy. Let's hook us up.
That gum Brem, son.
Well, we didn't get it on video, but hey, go on, that's a fat Brem.
We're going to keep this one, Jamie.
Yes, sir. Throw her in the cooler.
Jamie.
We might be able to get us a few more out here. He ate the spoon. I'm in the rooster tail, good Lord. I can't throw this thing to save my life. Let me drop it. Catch a few more then, we'll be ready for lunch.
They like a rooster tail, bud. Never fished with a rooster tail. I bought one before, but I did not know how to fish with it.
Hey, we out here learning new things today.
I made a smart move. Come up.
Alright, let it sink a little bit more.
Ooh.
Yep. Get there, boy.
I let it sink. All I did was let it sink.
Well, yeah. Another Brem. Sure is.
Another good eating. Nah, that was a little, ain't it?
I don't know. No, I'm alone. Hey, Diddy said you eat a lima bean, don't you?
Yep.
What kind of these?
H2OXs. Got kind of a trend going on out here.
Well, that's two in the boat.
Wait. H2OX angler and H2OX flyers. Got a crappie.
Oh, no way. Things are brim. Come here, boy. Nice brim.
Nice one, son. Eating pod, Diddy. Eating size.
Oh, yeah. Good old. He ain't even look, barely hooked. Little corner of the mouth there.
I wish I could double up, would you?
Look at there, boys. I don't know. Is my camera blurry? Blurry? Lord, I can't talk. Look at there, Mr. Gray. Is that a bass?
I don't know what that
well,
is.
It's either a bass or a crappy one.
Bass.
Am I still recording you? better than the one I don't know, it's about the same one I caught.
Alright, but it wasn't cold.
Alright, we done changed up locations here on the Bristow Brothers Outdoors. There we go, Dylan. There we go. What we got? That looks like a bass. Yes, sir. That's a good size bass. Yeah.
Yes,
sir. Old rooster tail's doing this some more.
Old New Zealand, rooster tail, old Black Magic. That's better. Look at their foul hood. that's the biggest one I caught today.
Oh, that's a good one.
I believe we're starting to find them now. Oh, you stink! I give you a kiss. Give you a peck. Yeah. There you go.
Ooh. About to work this thing. Mmm. Is that a blower? Nah, that's just me pulling one out of the water.
Back into that right there, buddy. Put your back in that
hook. I'm keeping an eye on that. Getting one out of there. I don't know what to do with it.
Somehow, some way, I hope and pray
That would have been money right there. Well, let's see. Got you one?
I did. Come off.
Bull right in front of him. Oh, poor. Revved in too much. Dang, on another pole right there. Look at it, clean it. Oh. Yep. Ooh, that's a gar. That's a gar. Or a pike or something, ain't it? Or is
jack,
that a bass?
A jack. Yeah, no, that's a bass.
Oh,
yeah? No, that's a gar. No, that ain't a gar, that's a pike. A jackfish.
My
flowers.
Hold on. No, I got him.
He barely hooked. Old nasty looking thing.
Got an old pike today, boys.
Give him a kiss. I'm just kidding.
There, old D Gray with another one. What we got? Fighting like a bear. Yes, sir. That is a nice little baby. Let's see if I can't swing out of there.
Another big one. He come off that bank.
Mm-hmm. Good job, buddy.
Oh, boy. James.
Oh, Lord. Yeah. Oh. What is that? Another pipe? That's a bad. Oh yeah.
Boy, he smacked that thing, son.
Well, you've been doing pretty good with the bass. I need to get me one of the rooster tails.
He smacked that thing, son. He caught me off guard. Got him right in the side of the mouth. You ain't want to put up no fight, are you, dog? Look at that foul hook, son. Look at that.
That's a good one. That's pretty good. Yes, sir.
He got a hunt back.